Slayer. Rock Hotel presents Slayer. August 31st at Madison Square Garden's Felt Forum. Slayer. Listen, you can already feel the ground shaking. Slayer and special guests, Danzig. Axe grinding, roof raising, the metal pounding sound of Slayer. Produced by John Schur and Chris Williamson. General admission tickets are available now at the Garden Box Office, Ticketmaster Outlets, or Ticketmaster Charge. Live at the Felt Forum, Slayer. No namby-pamby rock and roll. This is...
Yeah! I'm gonna ask you for your cooperation. I know I'm asking for a lot. I'm gonna ask you for your cooperation just once, okay? We gotta straighten out some of the shit that's down here in the front, alright? Can I ask you just to step back just a little bit, then we can continue doing what you guys are doing best, alright? They wanna straighten some shit out front here, alright? They're not gonna do that. I guess not. What do you say we continue, all right? But you gotta do me a favor. You gotta be easy on these guys, all right? Tell you what, here in New York, are there a lot of blood-sucking creatures? New York doesn't go to sleep until the dawn hour, right? You guys gonna be up all fucking night? This one's for you then. At dawn, you see. Yeah. Guys, feeling all right? You guys have to be one of the fucking wildest bunches we played for yet, man. I take it there's no taming the New York hardcore, is there? So tell me, do you guys give your money away? Do you give your money to anybody that asks for it? What do you tell them?
Fuck you!
That's what you should say to these people, man. Hey, dude, you got a buck?
Fuck you!
This next song is, it describes what you should do in your life situation. You must always be careful and you must always read between the lines.
Oh,
Get a glimpse of us through all the security there. That's all right. You know why? Because you guys are tough, right? This is New York. And when you guys start a fight, you fight till death.
That's it, the death, alright. What is the final plan? Death and hate, attack our power, Luther! Flash and shout, the sword that holds up to return. We have our chance, the body will burn. It is war, there's no return. We have our chance, death will arrive. The orders are clear, the way I fight to death. Fight to death. Fight to death.
Yeah!
motherfuckers are very unruly. I take it you're proud of that, huh? So what do you say we take it back to hell waits? This is a very appropriate song for you guys. You guys came here to kill, right? Did you guys come here to kill? What do you say we kill again? I'm just getting the latest words on my stocks, that's all. Supposedly I'm making money. And you guys are making me pay for all this mess. That's where my money goes, man. You know the songs, Fight Till Death and Mandatory Suicide and Kill Again? These are all products of war. Don't you think you should have a right to choose whether you want to live or die? Rather than be sent somewhere to die for something you have no fucking idea what it is. You know, and that's what happens. You get blinded by the light. You get blinded by its glory. And that's what happens when you stand behind the crooked cross.
Thank you.
Don't you guys come here to die? Do you want to die? Please, I've had my trash for today. I don't need any more. You guys know how you can die, don't you? You know many ways you can achieve post-mortem. We'll be right back. us live by the sword, then you must die by the sword. Is there any virgin pussy here tonight? This is New York City, right? Home of the Big Apple. Get what I mean by big? Well, we're looking for a little lady. Maybe we can spill a little blood tonight, huh? And we can lay her down on the altar of sacrifice.
Yeah.
Sound for you. One of these mornings you're gonna wake up dead because of some fool's mistake. Chemical warfare!
Rousing the souls of the natural exile, teaching us how to live to die. Nothing Thank you.
Can we drop the spot, please? Drop the spots. Drop the spots, because I can't see shit flying at me. Drop the, thank you. Listen, I have been asked to inform you guys, listen, let's not stop throwing these fucking cushions around, all right? You guys came here to have a good time, man. You're fucking blowing it big time, man. No, this isn't me talking. This is common sense here, dudes. Fucking, hey, come on. I know you're here to have a good time, you're having a good time, but fuck, man. Why don't you give us a break? Do me a favor, leave the fucking spots off. I want to see shit flying, you know? Even if it's coming my way, I want to duck. But listen, you guys came here to have a good time and you're fucking up big time, man. We could probably never play here again because of all this shit. And it's bad enough we can't play anywhere as it is. This is the last song for you tonight. We're going to have to cut it short. This is Angel of Death.
Dying eyes, feeding on the screams of a multi-piece creator.